This is a classical piece I wrote at a piano. It is called Peace and Serenity. And I believe when Donald J. Trump wins the presidency, November 5th, becomes number 47, we will have peace and serenity back in the United States of America.